I'm getting ready to share with you how to ethically sell anything to anyone with killer copywriting. So if this is something that's been a struggle for you, or if you're just wanting to know how to do this in an ethical way where you don't feel like a maggot, trust me, stick around and you're going to see what's coming next. Yo, what is up? Zachary Babcock here. Spent over 5 years of my life in prison, turned underdog entrepreneur and the proven wrong prodigy and top 200 iTunes podcast host. What is up? Welcome back to the channel. If this is your first time here and you want the best tips on how to turbocharge your business with lead generation and customer acquisition, make sure you hit the subscribe button and tap the bell notifications. That way you don't miss none of these videos. With that out the way, we're about to get into some killer copywriting tactics that are known and principles that are known to convert prospects, curious prospects, into happy customers with the word, with the persuasive word, in an ethical way. Because I'm all about doing things ethically. I don't like being a maggot. I don't like being a sleazeball. I don't like being a scumbag. There's just so many of them on the internet. We don't need those people anymore. I used to be a scumbag in my life. I've turned my life over. I have high values now, and I have a reputation to uphold. And if you're watching this video, you're probably feeling the same way. You probably don't want to be that guy that's taking pictures in front of rented Lamborghinis and selling people on a fake, false hope and a dream. I'd hope so, because those people are just maggots. But with that being said, let's head to the slide deck, and I'm going to show you how to persuasively make more sales, sell anything to anyone with killer copywriting.
Ethical selling with powerful killer copywriting 101. If you 100% believe in what you're selling, then it is your responsibility to serve your audience at the best of your ability, which is selling. So that means first making sure it's a perfect fit for both your prospect and you. Don't be a maggot and sell if it's not an ideal fit. That's just not cool, guys. If your product or service does what you claim, then you want to evoke emotions of both what it feels like to have the result slash outcome and what it feels like of not having it. The problem, the pain that they're actually going through. People buy off emotions and use logic to justify their decisions later on. You want to evoke emotions ethically to get them to buy. Also, people buy what they want, not what they need. So to remain ethical, you have to sell them what they want and give them what they need. Now, a quick example of that, people might want to have a better converting funnel, all right? But what they need is the whole entire marketing funnel in place. Like, they need the email sequences that are converting with good copywriting. They need more, a bunch of moving pieces put together. So you got to sell them what they want, give them what they want, what they're asking for, and then give them what they need after they buy in. And that's how you remain ethical. Adding scarcity to your offers is absolutely necessary to get human beings to take action. All right, people value what isn't overly available more than what actually is available. However, adding fake scarcity to your offers makes you a sleazy motherfucker. So here are two forms of scarcity. Quantity, which is like related scarcity. It's like two seats left at this price. All right, that's a form of quantity related scarcity. And then you have time related scarcity, which is like, hey, this is your last day to buy, or, you know, we're closing down the doors here pretty soon. And this is how you remain ethical with your copywriting and write killer copywriting at the same time.
All right, so I hope those principles were very helpful. If they were helpful, let me know in the comments, like, what was the main takeaway that you got from those tips? And if it wasn't, let me know in the comments what I could do to improve that you would like to see in the future so that I can make that video and deliver in the very near future. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Hit it with a thumbs down. If it sucked, let me know, because I would love to improve. And make sure you tap the bell notifications, hit subscribe and tap the bell notifications if you're digging the channel, if you want the best tips on how to turbocharge your business with lead generation and customer acquisition. I'm gonna see you on the next video.
We put them hours in to bring them dollars in. It's that underdog empowerment. We put them hours in to bring them dollars in.
My name is Zachary Babcock.